What is your thoughts about what the judge said today? Of course, the wedding still goes on, but do you have any comment about what the judge said today?